Today, the FGCU Eagles are taking on the Florida State Seminoles tonight at 9:20 p.m. The first round of the NCAA Basketball Championship begins today. Back in 2013, the Eagles made it all the way to the Sweet 16. NBC2 will have total coverage of that big game tonight. And let me tell you, everyone really excited for this big game. The fans and the band members we know are already on the buses today leaving.
Yeah, they had a great season, and we hope it will continue. NBC2's Gabrielle Shirley, she has been on campus near Alico Arena. She got her pom-pom ready to go. And I know that the fans and the band, everyone's so excited for this game tonight.
Heather and Lucas, yes, I am excited here. Fans, the band members, the cheerleaders, they're excited as well. They're expected actually to get on this bus in just a few moments. This is the bus taking them to Orlando. It's expected to leave around 12 o'clock. We will have an NBC2 crew on that bus. Now, this is a big game for everyone here. It's statewide because FGCU is from Southern Florida here, and they're playing Florida State University up in the northern part of the state. Now, these two teams have only faced off once before, back in 2014. However, FSU did win this game by about 5 points, but the two teams have very similar records. FGCU right now is 26-7, FSU is 25-8. So hopefully today they can even out the overall score there. FGCU can come away with the win. That's what students, fans are hoping for. Those students and fans are actually not leaving campus until 3 o'clock today, but you can count on NBC2 for live team coverage throughout the day. We have multiple crews there. And again, another crew is getting on this band bus and heading up to Orlando today at noon. Now, Heather and Lucas, I want to clue you into something that I just learned. I'm a brand new FGCU men's basketball fan. I actually went to a game about 2 weeks ago. And at that game, everyone was doing this. It means wings up. I want you to practice it. Be ready for tonight. Tip-off is at 9:20. You can watch the game on TNT. And again, NBC2 will have team coverage throughout the day. I'm reporting live here outside of Alico Arena. Gabrielle Shirley, NBC2.
Guess I'm a new fan too. I didn't know that.
Wings up.
Okay.
Very good. Thanks, Gabby. Thank you.